Put me back on there.
Surprise! Can I have a hug?
Well done. Oh my god.
Surprise!
You said you had the surprise. I didn't expect it. Hello. I'm upset now. I'm so happy to see you. It's tears of happiness. You're not too old now, you're having a cuddle.
Yeah.
Oh, this is lovely. You're my little granddaughter.
Say hi.
How did you get here?
Said we'll come see you this time.
I know you did, I know, I can't believe it. I used to be a bit rough for a minute.
Thought you're seeing things.
Yeah. Oh, what a surprise, isn't it? Oh, that's taking me time getting ready.
That's why I messaged like, no, are you ready anytime?
Yeah. You had a good journey.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, good.
We're on two trains and a bus.
Oh, yeah. And they're doing well. She does well with the four kids, doesn't she? Don't go till first, me. I've got old. Sit down, roll up.
Is it?
Oh, yeah. You're beautiful, aren't you? Yes, you know that, yeah. Don't you? She knows, oh, yes. Oh, I didn't think I could have seen you this year.
I said, we'll come see you, don't worry.
No, but the way things are, yeah. I can't travel, you know. I can come here because I'm in the bubble.
Yeah.
You know. But, you're riding.
Yeah. You're going shy.
Oh. That'd be all lovely.
You say hello, Mason.
Hi. You did, yeah.
Even though you got chocolate.
You got chocolate, did you?
Yeah.
Oh, lovely.
Well, you got it from yourself.
Oh. Dad never used to like chocolate. I eat it now.
I never used to like coffee. I could never stand the smell of it. And since having her, I just love it.
You drank it?
Yeah, that's all I drink now.
I get them little long things in a pot.